time you set for a photo shoot or you try taking your pictures, you get stressed and distracted because you forgot some stuff and you have to get them in the process. Oh gosh, what a waste of time. Can't we stop this? We can't stop this. Don't go anywhere, stay with me, because at the end of this video, we're going to know how to get prepared before we go for a photo shoot. I'm Westlife, a photo model and a content creator. I'm always excited to be on your screens like this because it's always a pack of good things. Please like and subscribe to my channel. If you're already here with me too, I love you and I really appreciate you. Join the family and let's do this together. This is me, a model, a mere boy who wants quality pictures for his portfolio or Instagram. What's he doing? Oh, he's discussing with his agent what type of looks he should target. This is a very good idea. Let's see if he's going to get one. At long last, he's gotten one. But this? He's discussing photographers to determine which one is the best option. Oh my god, I hope he gets one. Let's see. Finally, they confirmed the shooting date. This is good news. Preparation. What hair? What makeup and styling? On the day of shoot, yes, it's a packed bag with all what he will need to enhance his looks at any point. Ooh, I just can't wait to see it. So he's on it, his hair. Come on. Let's see. Makeup. Go boy. Wow. Thank you for watching. I hope you all learned. Like, comment, and subscribe for more. Just like magic. Middle finger to my thumb and then I snap it. Just like magic.